boo. Yesterday was my anniversary, so let's get into a daily vlog and what I ate in the day at the same time. Per the usual, I thought hubby was taking me to a surprise lunch date, but lo and behold, we pulled up to Zell's and hubby decided to upgrade my wedding ring. And since Crumble Cookies was next door and we always wanted to try it, we stopped by Crumble Cookies and me and hubby splitted the banana cream cookie. Of course, Jay had him a chocolate chip cookie, but then hubby took us to Smoothie King and I went with a strawberry keto champ smoothie. Now, as you can tell, the clothes have changed. Hubby is taking us to a surprise dinner. And yes, that is my new rock. At this point, we going through hills and turns, and I'm like, where is we going? No one told me anything, but we pulled up to Rue Chris for our anniversary dinner. I should have known something because hubby told everyone to dress extremely nice. The atmosphere and vibe in there was so freaking romantic and lovely. Let's get into what I ate while I was there. Of course, I had to give me a celebration drink, so I went with a cosmopolitan martini and it was super yummy. Me and my son decided to split the voodoo shrimp and my husband went with calamari. For dinner, I had the lamb chops but was only able to eat one. Hubby went with the porterhouse and my son had stuffed chicken breasts and we ordered lobster mac and cheese for the table as well as asparagus. Everything was extremely yummy. But can I be honest? Yeah, Longhorn tastes way better than Ruth Chris. Way better. Now you guys get to see a little behind the scenes. This was us getting ready and taking a few pictures after our dinner. I really haven't taken full body shots in so long, but y'all, your girl is looking like a little baddie model, okay? We had so much fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog as much as I enjoyed making it.